So today I have something very special to share with you today. Let's go ahead and paint a pickguard. We're just going to draw one happy little pickguard right here. You decide where it goes. Reload your finger and press down. There we go. This pickguard needs a friend, so I think I might put strings on this when I'm done. Once again, you decide where it goes. You decide. We're just gonna go ahead and trace this, make a template, hold on to it for later, and then we'll make all kinds of happy little pickguards.